and it had to be a Pac-Man. It just had to be a goddamn Pac-Man. Well, that F smash was a mistake, but we'll take it. I swear to God, this stupid circle will not die. Got him. Stupid Pac-Man. I hate him. Vanderbilt. Why do I know that name? I feel like I know it. Can't quite put my finger on it. Oof, we scrambling, chat. We fucking up real bad. Daisy, no. Yes. game zoned out bad. Yeah, there's just nothing I can done there. I got. Can't get any edge guards on him. F in chat, that guy's name. F in the chat, boys. Honestly, Ridley should be able to make that. Ridley should be one of the like, the best characters, like one of the best heavies to recover with. But no, instead Ridley has like the stumpiest jump in the world for some weird reason. Is that what's playing right now? Break Free from Mario Odyssey? Break Free, Lead the Way? I've been wanting to play Mario Odyssey. I have a craving to play it after playing Galaxy. So we gotta play Breath of the Wild next. And then after that, I don't know what we're gonna play after that. Now you're dead. But yeah, I'm excited for hopefully the Pokemon DLC comes out by then, like one of them at least. Cause then we can play that, hopefully. Boom, shakalaka. You know what game I've been craving, and it kind of is relevant considering the fact that we're in the NBA Finals? If we make it in time, we'll play through NBA Street. I think that's what we'll play. Oh my god. Dude, NBA Street on GameCube? Holy shit, chat, we're gonna be popping. Goodbye! That'd be a good game to play through. Yeah. DZ. No.
The one thing I have in this matchup is the fact that up B can sometimes catch. Doesn't have a jump. Please die. Of course not. Maybe I didn't. Please die. Gotcha.
Hate this with a passion.
Literally had to face three of them at a local. Three.